Good morning. You're listening to Morning Edition on Texas Public Radio 89.1. I'm Norma Martinez. Last year, CODEP took a big risk. The Accelerated School Teaching Web Development and Coding launched a data science program. It graduated its first class last month, and TPR Tech reporter Paul Flev tells us that risk may be paying off.
CODEP not only added a suite of courses on data science, it expanded to a new floor and doubled its space. CEO Jason Strawn says success wasn't guaranteed.
Data science is a fairly new field, as many different disciplines inside of the data pipeline have begun to converge. Nobody else in San Antonio is graduating data scientists yet, and so we really had to go charter new waters.
CODEP graduated its first class in June, and within a week, 23% had accepted a job. Now that number is nearly 40%, says Strawn. CODEP anticipates building on that success and wouldn't be surprised to add another floor to the school. Demand for data scientists continues. The University of Texas San Antonio proposed a data science school as part of its multi-million dollar downtown expansion. Paul Flav, Texas Public Radio News.